What's good, you all? We are on the 12th episode of Dom FM and Newtown Radio. I am your host and resident DJ, Dom Haley. I hope everybody's morning, afternoon, evening, night, whatever time of the day it is that you are receiving this broadcast, I hope you're doing well right now. Man, let's fucking get to it. It's a good week for me. I get to go back home to Louisville, Kentucky.
Go wherever.
Get to DJ on one of my first major music festival, Gazebo Fest. Shout out Jack Harlow and the Private Garden team. Wherever go. Me and my brother DK, we are at Mood Ring this Wednesday. Man, I'm just enjoying life, man. I get to be off work. I fucking hate working. Shout out to my job, but I hate working.
Tell me what you like. Tell me what you like. I don't wanna let go.
Newtimeradio.com right now. Let me know in the chat. Let me point to this camera real quick. See my family this week, my girlfriend. I'm so excited, y'all. I love you, New York, but I gotta get the fuck out of you for a bit. Shout out Steve Lacy, man.
When I do it, I'ma make it last. Yeah, yeah, inside, inside, so it's inside, inside.
Sometimes you just gotta thank God, all right? Thank God, Allah, Buddha, whoever you pray to. In actuality, it's probably all the same being, but hey, we got different names.
Yeah.
they might see a mo. Ho. Yeah, yeah, my kill. Give him hell, my kill. He got me hot and horny. Now I really want it. Dick real good. I'm about to jump on it. Ooh, yeah, baby. You my type of guy. You got me on my mind. You got me digmatized.
We gonna take it to the church, to the club, all right?
Now I'm about to ride. Let me see. Let me see. How you ride that meat? Put your hands on your back, now bend your knees. Let me see. Let me see. How you ride that meat?
Man, shout out Zach Whitney.
Now bend your knees. Put your hands on your back, hands on your back, hands, hands, hands on your back, hands on your back, hands, hands, hands on your back, 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 back,
22nd, it's a Wednesday, from 10 p.m. to 2 a.m. Me, Dom Haley, Tillim Shug, and our special guest Varsha will be at Mood Ring. Should be a great time.
Bye-bye. It's funny that I never thought about it that way, yeah. been here before. Just feeling my way,
feeling my way.
Doing the best I can, best I can.
That I discovered over the past year or so. I mean, I've known about Pevin Everett for years, but like really dug into him this last year. Incredible music, man. Please listen to Pevin Everett.
Why don't you follow?
can't lie, the setup of the CDJs, it frustrates me a little bit. Because I like to scratch, and like I just cannot do that with them being up like this. Excuse me. So if you like see me fucking around right now, people on the SoundCloud are like, what are you talking about? But yeah, I just, if you're looking at the camera right now, I'm just like fucking with them, and I wish I could like, you know, properly scratch, but they're not sat down on the table. Not even like I'm some scratching master, but if I'm on the right side and I'm at a good tempo, I like to scratch my music in, you know?
Yeah.
I got like three Leon songs coming back to back to back. Fuck it, y'all. I got this weird rule that I don't like having the same artist within a mix, but like Leon makes such great fucking music. The drums always hit so good on their music. Lion Skin Queen. It really is that time of the year. The weather's getting nice. We got to play Saint Anne Marie, all right? Specifically, Bushwick. It's Dom Haley with the 12th episode of Dom FM on Newtown Radio. If you're tuned in live, thank you so much. If you're on YouTube or SoundCloud, thank you so much. Wherever you listen to, thank you so much. You gotta play a Louisville legend, all right? Nicole Scherzinger. Went to my high school, actually. Fucking go, I'm going out of breath. Oh. Some noise in that chat. You may have to make an account, I'm sorry, but just say what the fuck is up, Dom Haley, or whatever the fuck you want to say. All right, say something for me live in the chat, even if it's only you, baby.
I'm coming in fast. First place, you coming in last. I'm in that, hitting that gas. 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 I'm in that, hitting What's that, brother?
Take life.
Don't go out of the bank. Don't let me live. I'm in the nigga.
got back, but I'm trying to relax. B-L-A-Y-E-R, giving her eyes if we head to the bar. Never get the money, cause you know she'll star. Did you wanna ride in my car? Do you? Do you? Do you?
Let's take it back to MySpace, y'all.
Y'all. Like to be if it's special, can I dress and relax y'all? Well, stretch out like a Lex ball. If it's that route, to the chance with the Remy like a slug with your vest off. Let me touch it if it's that soft. And relieving of the menopause. I can't believe how they send them all. Switch the number, then I'm in the mall. Been a grin about to spin them all. Just ballin', shot, shot, callin'. Holla at my dog while they sippin' alcohol. And really wanna kick it, but they all just stallin'. Six damn pieces, checking up and pausing. They looking like, ooh, he flossin'. Baby girl, I don't do this often. In the 5-0, for sure. But still ride a Cadillac, slam the dough. Suppose I kick back, kick the flow. Just to impress and flex the hoe. Check the dough.
Shout out Twista.
I need a gun to cover me while haters be attacking me, backing me to a corner while a brother trying to get nerves. And I need a queen backing me while I run on my faculty telling me I believe it when I speak words. Hit earth. Hold it in, then blow it out. Do you like the way I flow it out? Don't never act funny or petty with the money when I throw it out. Do you like how I talk? Do you like the way I ride? Do you like the way I pimp spree? You can let me down easy. Cause still I'll be the player to the slash B-O-P-I-M-P. Now baby, do you?
Shout out Cake Dog. Oh my God. This is Flex Shalom, but I'm playing Cake Dog next. Dog, the song before that was Flex Your Line. The song before that was Do You. I know Twista's featured on, I forgot the main artist on that song though. Man, we having fucking fun! This is somebody else, Cake Dog. Oh my God. I think they're out in Virginia. Love your shit, bro. I know you won't feel. DJ Sluggo, what's good? So fucking cool on this song. I love this. The legend DJ Sluggo, man. Chicago, stand up. That juke work, you know the vibe. K-Dot, what's good?
These niggas talking out of they neck. But crash out. 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 Nigga, crash out. 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 Nigga, bump.
Shout out Ted, man. This shit is like, I played this for my girlfriend. She was like, this is hard to dance to. And it is. But it's just like so fucking, the chops are crazy. I'm here to make.
SB, what you on? I say I'm on the same thing. Been stepping on these niggas' necks since 12 years old up in the game. Spending checks and make it right back in the day, like what you saying? I ain't cocky, but I'm still ain't popping out a thing, tank. And I ain't playing. Big bro passed me the bank. I'm a girl, but I still rock the world. I grew up around the gang, called her. Put it to a brain, that thing. You know, she get the brain. Where was I known for playing games? Go D.I.A. reach for my chain. I ain't got no kids, but on my kids, stop playing with me. Yeah, had to show him how to run a game. You got coach trying to be a player. Black truck, like I'm Obama. Tell him vote SB for me. Ain't made no money, y'all.
We gotta start this motherfucker over, right?
Fresh from head to toe. And I'm known, he think I'm clear. Lord knows I send a lot. Still go to church to send a prayer. I hardly come out sad. I'm like a villain in my lip. If I catch a broad date, I'm like Buffy, I'm a slayer.
Save on the big. We gotta start this bitch from the top, man. I've been listening to this song like crazy.
Know that. They know that. We know that. She know that.
Yeah.
What we doing? What we doing? Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. What's up? How you doing? I'm the man. My name's Star. I'm 16 doing shows and I rock out like a guitar. He tryna run. We in a car. I don't think he gon' make it far. Had behind the bush, got quiet. Boom, and all he heard was fuck, fuck, fuck. Put up on your block and skirt off a hit and run. Told him I don't play, I really rap, this ain't for fun. Told him I'd be wrong, if I call bro, he ain't for none. Tell the ops, I said they can't go rack for rack, I got a ton. SB, what you on? I say I'm on the same thing. Been stepping on these niggas' necks since 12 years old up in the game. Spending checks and make it right back in the day, like what you saying? I ain't cocky, but I'm still ain't popping out a thing, tank. And I ain't playing, big bro passed me the bank. I'm a girl, but I still rock the world, I grew up around the gang. Called her, put it to a brain, that thing, you know she get the brain. Where was I known for playing games? Go D.I.A. reach for my chain, I ain't got no kids, but on my kids, stop playing with me. Yeah, had to show him how to run a game. You got coach trying to be a player. Black truck, like I'm Obama. Tell him vote SB for me. Ain't made no money all month, but I still got on that year. Fresh from head to toe, and I'm known, he think I'm clear. Lord knows I send a lot, still go to church to send a prayer. I hardly come out sad, I'm like a villain in my lip. If I catch a broad date, I'm like Buffy, I'm a slayer. I'm pop, so I do what I want. Most of the time, I'm bullying, chilling. Hot as well, ain't got no coke. Thinking that we finna fight, gon' dust some chills. They don't want no smoke. Say I don't look how I get, but I know what I know. Okay, what's up? How you doing? I'm the man, my name's Star. I'm 16 doing shows and I rock out like a guitar. He trying to run, we in a car. I don't think he gon' make it far. Had behind the bush, got quiet, boom, and all he heard was fuck, fuck, fuck.
You know that. They know that. We know that. She know that.
Man, I really don't have anything to talk about, y'all. Fuck, I almost played the next song, my bad. But, excited to go back home. Excited to see my girlfriend. What's up, baby? I know you're watching right now. Excited to see my mama and my pops. My grandmother on my father's side passed away, so excited to be there. Just not necessarily excited, but just happy I can be there for my pops. She lived to be, I think she was 94 years old, so RIP Maddie Dillard. She lived for a long ass time, so man, I got memories of her. I haven't talked to her in so long because she was very old and she had dementia, and so she wasn't all the way there, so she didn't really remember me, and I just, you know, you get older and you stop seeing certain people. But a very sweet woman. I remember when I was young, she always gave me money anytime I saw her. And she was always, like, really excited to see me. And maybe she was like that with everybody, but it always felt very special with me. And so, shout out to my grandmother. She's in a better place right now. Shout out to all my family, my pop's side, and my mama's side, too. But especially my pop's side, you know, considering we lost somebody. It's crazy. I only got one grandparent left, y'all. That's crazy. My grandmother on my mom's side. So, man, you get older, you hit your 30s, people start dying, people that you love, people that you've grown up seeing your whole life. And it's crazy, man, because death is inevitable, if I said that correctly. But it doesn't feel real until you see people. I mean, I grew up going to funerals a lot. So, I mean, you know, I've gotten accustomed to seeing people pass away. Not any, the closest person that passed away is my grandfather. And so outside of that, nobody really close. My cousin Tanel, too. I was really close to him growing up. And, my grandmother. So it's crazy, man. God bless her soul. Shout out to her, man, in the West End. So I'm going to say this. Maddie Dillard was the first black person to own property in the California neighborhood of Louisville, Kentucky. My cousin posted that on Facebook. So that's my fact right there. So that's pretty crazy. I don't know how. It's crazy because Louisville, the West End neighborhood, is I think the poorest neighborhood in all of Kentucky, but also it's mostly black, and it used to be very white. And she came in there and said, "Fuck all that shit." So shout out to her for, you know, buying property. And I mean, obviously, it sucked that the West End is, it's not even necessarily a bad neighborhood, but just such a poor neighborhood. But it's beautiful. I love being back in the West End. I used to have a bike group back in Louisville, Kentucky, and we'd ride through the West End. The church that I grew up going to, St. James Missionary Baptist Church in Louisville, Kentucky, was in the West End too. So, just super black neighborhood. I wish they put more stuff in there. Put some grocery stores in the hood, man. Put some stuff that black people actually need. Quit putting only liquor stores and shit. You know, put some grocery stores in there, man. Put some fucking, I don't know, some produce and some shit that we can fucking eat and not just fucking drink and just fucking ruin our lives all the goddamn time. But RP to my grandmother. Shout out to my pops, Tim Dillard. Shout out to my little brother, Otez. Shout out to my mom. Shout out to my family, man. I can't wait to be back in Louisville, Kentucky. I am performing at the Gazebo Fest. I'll be opening up on the Gazebo stage. That'll be Saturday. I'm super excited. Just playing a 30-minute set. I'm really so much more excited to see artists like SZA and Pink Panthers and Channel Trace and Omar Apollo. And shout out Jack Harlow. He set this up. He sent me a DM and was like, "Hey, would love for you to be a part of this." I was like, "Fucking yes, bro." And it's funny because my girlfriend was like, "Yo, do you want to buy a ticket?" I was like, "I feel like we can find a way to get in there without paying." And look at that. Now I get paid to go in there. So, man, it's Labor Day weekend. My mama's birthday is, I think, Friday. So I get to come home and celebrate with her, my family.
I'm just fucking excited, man. Louisville is packed too. Friday I'm at Side and Fines. Saturday I'm at where am I? I'm at Z Bar, and then Sunday I'm at Number 15. So Louisville is packed. But tomorrow, which I'm super excited about, it's about to be a great fucking week. Tomorrow I'm at Mood Ring in New York, Brooklyn, be specific, with my boy Talim Shug and our special guest Varsha. Man, Mood Ring is just one of those places. The first time I went, I was like, man, I want to fucking play here. So tomorrow is the fucking day. I'm about to actually make a post for Varsha. I got a post there, a flyer. But yeah, man, I'm just super excited to get home and just take a fucking break. Y'all, I'm back in the workplace or the work environment, and it is fucking tiring as hell. I worked like 6 days last week, so I'm ready just to fucking DJ, get drunk, get high, make good love to my woman, and just fucking enjoy my fucking life, bro. I have a great time in New York. I love New York City so much, but I hate that I have to fucking work. So super excited to get home and just lay the fuck down, see my kitty, Jet. See Nugget and Yoko, too. They're not technically my cats, but, you know. I mean, none of them are anymore because Markel's watching them all. Shout out to my baby. But just super excited to get home and just fucking chill, listen to fucking nature, look at grass, look at trees, you know, see those same people that I've been seeing my whole life, hug people, kiss people on the fucking forehead, kiss my girlfriend in the mouth. I'm not kissing anybody else in the mouth outside of my kitty. I don't know what I'm saying right now. I just be fucking talking. But I'm just super fucking excited to get home and just be with the people who I've known for so long and just be around familiar faces, you know. So I love New York. But home is home, and I cannot wait to be back. So, and it's the first time I'm starting to feel not necessarily homesick, but I mean, I guess homesick, but homesick's such a, like a depressing thing because it hasn't been like where I've just been so miserable up here. I just, you know, just be nice to get fucking to be home and just to fucking chill. New York is a lot, y'all. And just to get anywhere, you gotta get on a fucking train. I don't fucking pay for the train ever, so I'm hopping the turnstiles constantly. Granted, I need the fucking exercise, but goddamn, you know, it gets tiring, man. So I'm excited to just go home and not have to do that. My girlfriend has a car. I got my bike too. Be able to walk certain places. And yeah, Louisville, I'll see you soon. I love you, Brooklyn. I'll see you after that because I love you too. I'm really in Queens. I'll be saying Brooklyn. I'm really in Queens. I spend so much time in Brooklyn, though. Queens, I love you too. Shout out to the little small bedroom that I have and the Ridgewood apartment that I'm subleasing right now. But yeah, I'm getting up out of here, y'all, because I'm not saying anything important. I love you all. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Like, share, comment, subscribe if you're on YouTube, follow if you're on SoundCloud or Instagram, or shit, if you see this anywhere, just show some love, man, please. I know I mess up a few times within mixes, but it happens, man. This equipment is different, and also I'm a fucking human being. I love you all. Peace.